Jess.
Too bad for the wolves, but judges just have to be put down. The Wolf's Den food stores are getting kind of low. You should check in with Chad to see if he's found any food for us. He's the best at finding fresh...
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here. Can't let him get away with it any longer. Jacob's been taken care of, but this guy's just as bad. Maybe worse. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe. Up ahead. Then there's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves. People locked up though. Treats people like fucking animals. Keeping them in cages. Okay, let's do this. Keep your head down. If they spot us, those hostages are dead.
You're just in time. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. The cook. He took others. Took them up the mountain.
If I dislocate my shoulder, I bet I could get free.
Hey, the hostages! Bust him out of the cage!
The one Eli keeps talking about.
It's on its way, I'm sure.
Aboard.
Well, they won't try that again.
I've never felt so helpless. I've lost so many people, and I couldn't protect everyone I care about.
That's what war does to you.
If I dislocate my shoulder, I bet I could get free.
I saw this movie where the soldier went out of whack the moment a specific...
Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went... strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something. Let's look at what's going on. They're gonna execute him. Take point. I got your back. Remember, if they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
Hey,
Kill them all. One down. Shit. Guess we're going left.
I'm doing it.
Be thy name. Oh God,
thank you so much.
Let's go, deputy. It's Tammy. Just wanted to say thanks for helping all those hostages. I know Eli would be proud of what you're doing. Keep it up. And maybe we'll get out of this yet.
Decided to give the kids a little water. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Watch your back. Cook ass. They want pork. Kid said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Take a better look.
The wind!
killed one.
Burn! Burn with the light of our father! Sacrifice the weak!
Better death than that piece of shit deserved. Don't you get tired of saving everyone's ass?
Now what?
That's it, I guess. So that's it. Thought I'd feel better. Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult. Eli. Maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
Hey, deputy. That niece of mine. She don't make friends easy. But if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay? She's been through a lot. You! Buddy!
people, shut down another training camp. Day's work. Eli says you're bringing a whole lot of pain to these damn pagans. Eli's the only one that can get us out of this.
I doubt this place will ever get back to full operation.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gulag, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello. I'm Hurt Drugman Sr. I'm a veteran, small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate.
gotta get ready. You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, we can't let them get away. Have you seen all of the Wolf's Den?
Yeah.
Things are getting pretty crazy with
Jacob's a fucking psycho.
You have yourself a good day.
He doesn't.
You really poked the bear, didn't you?
saw my life flash before me.
Thank you.
one, but I don't need much to survive up there on my own.
Look like you can handle a weapon. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. Wait.
What the hell do you think? Oh. You trying to kill me?
If you're buying, I'm selling.
Shit, girl, stop that! Hun, you do that again and I'll own you! Hey, stop that now!
You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books.